His entire life has been a fight for survival. Furthermore, he has long understood the burden of responsibility. At age 30, he's already lived an exceptionally hard life of ups and downs. He's touched greatness only to have it snatched away again and again. 6 years to this very day, he had saved Christmas with his trained fists when he took a late notice fight for $75, which had kept his home warm and his smaller number of children in presence. Now he just wants to get from one day to the next.